Hello friends, this is Mr. P.S. Pirkar, a student professor at Sanjay Gujarat University. Today we are going to see one of the commutation circuit called as external pulse or class E commutation circuit. In case of external pulse or class E commutation circuit, we are having main SCR and two auxiliary SCRs. In case of normal operation, we fire the main SCR and current flows from DC source through T1 and through resistive load. At the same time or meanwhile, you can fire T3 to charge the capacitor more than that of external DC voltage and than that of DC source voltage. When capacitor will get fully charged, it will get open circuited and T3 will turn off. Now you have to fire T2 to turn off the main SCR T1. When you fire T2, capacitor voltage will appear across resistive load. Now cathode of T1 will get more positive voltage than that of anode. This will reverse bias the T1 and turn off the T1. After fully discharging of capacitor in the resistive load, T2 will also turn off. This is the working of external pulse or class E commutation of SCR. Thank you.